Hey, what is going on? I'm LaPrentiss Demond, and in today's video, we're going to do a review on Smart Water. This time, this is the alkaline version. Alright, so let's go ahead, add this water into the cup. This is one of the many different versions of water that Smart Water has, made by Coke. Let's see how good this one is amongst all the other ones that are out there. We're going to be testing it against electrolyzed reduced water. Man. Let's go ahead and pour this up as well. Now, the first thing we are in test for is antioxidants. This is the most important test that we're going to be doing with this water. The reason why is because there are things all around us known as free radicals. They create sickness and dis-ease in the body because they take the electrons from our healthy cells, okay? Creates oxidation, inflammation, rust in the body, and aging, okay? We don't want that. So we want to consume antioxidants. These are negatively charged. They lower that oxidation, reduce that inflammation, and they're essentially the fountain of youth. And we're going to test that by using this meter here. Now, if we put this wand in the water and we have a positive number, it's oxidizing, it's not great for us. If we get a negative number, it is an antioxidant and all those beautiful things that we shared earlier. So let's see what happens with this version of Smart Water. It's the alkaline edition. And as we see, this is oxidizing, okay? It looks like it is positive 160. Just hit 160. All right, so this is oxidizing. It's creating more rust and aging in the body. Let's take a look at this electrolyzed reduced water. Let's see what we get. Okay, all right, so we're getting a negative 690. So that's a negative, and that's a huge number. Negative 690, full of antioxidants, really, really going to stop that aging for you ladies out there who want to stay looking young. This is going to be the way to do it. And that concludes this first test. Pretty simple. This is oxidizing, okay? Just like every other Smart Water we've tested thus far. Let's go ahead and take a look at the second test for this unique water. All right, on to our second test. This one is on alkalinity. And guess what? A lot of us already know about alkalinity because of all of the alkaline waters out there. They put 9.5 pH, 10 pH. And this is a $23 billion industry, just alkaline waters by itself, okay? So we know that if something, when we add these pH drops, if we get a red or orange or yellow, that means it's acidic. A blue or purple or dark purple means that's alkaline. However, if something shows alkaline, I'm going to test it, okay, to make sure that can handle all the acidity that we consume day in and day out. Stress, alcohol, tobacco, artificial sweeteners, and junk food, pretty much, fast food, are some of the quickest ways to build acidity into the body, okay? So let's put a few drops in this and see what we get. All right. Looks like both of these are looking, of course, alkaline, especially with Smart Water toting the name alkaline and being that it's a 9+ on the pH. So let's test it out. We're gonna blow into it. This is the equivalent of us literally putting acidity into the water to see if it's able to fight it back and neutralize it. And if it can't, it's gonna punk out. It's gonna change colors. So let's see what happens with this Smart Water. That didn't take long at all. Oh man, all right, so let's see what's in here. This is distilled ionized water. So I'm telling you, ionized water, if I haven't told you yet, ionized water is gonna be the newest thing for bottled waters, okay? Is the new buzz thing for bottled waters. But this is vapor distilled, and then they're adding in calcium chloride, magnesium chloride and potassium bicarbonate, which is an alternative for baking soda. And that's how they're making it alkaline. They're adding chemicals, not even real minerals. They're adding in like science bred chemicals, electrolytes into the water. Okay, that's what's making it turn purple. Once we burn all that off, which it doesn't have any health benefits to, it shows its true colors, which is alkaline. Okay, let's try the same thing with this one. We gotta be fair, right? Let's see what happens. Already lasts a lot longer than the smart water here. And the reason why is because there's nothing added to it. This is not made out of chemicals, okay? It's very, very different water. So there you have it, our second test on alkalinity. Let's go ahead and take a look at our third and final test, which is superior hydration. All right, let's take a look at this third and final test. I call it superior hydration. The reason why is because we want our water to hydrate us superiorly, not just a little bit, but a lot of it. And so for this example, we are going to use tea. Well, we're gonna use tea bags and see if we can make tea, all right? This is just a visual representation of what our water should be doing, which is actually not turning us into tea, but seeing if it can hydrate us. If the water can actually pass through the tea bag, pull out the nutrients of the tea bag or the tea and essentially make tea, okay? So we're gonna see if we can do that here with alkaline or smart water alkaline. Alrighty, oh my nose is itching. Let's see what we get here. Are we gonna get something? And it looks like we do. We get some tea. All right, it looks like it's actually doing something, right? We're actually able to see some tea. All right, so let's go ahead and see what happens with our electrolyzed reduced water. And look at that, we are also getting tea, but it's much stronger. It's much stronger than what we see over there, right? Like if I gave this a few dunks, you could see clearly that we are getting a stronger tea than what we have over here. Which means this is actually hydrating us better. Just think about it, okay? If you want to make some, if you want to make some gumbo, I don't know how many of y'all do gumbo, but all that Creole seasoning, you don't need all of it, you only need a little bit, right? But let's go ahead and try something. So I see if there's a little bit of a difference. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dunk this five times, this tea bag five times in each water and see what we get, okay? See if it changes anything. See if we get a noticeable difference when we are doing this, all right? Let's start with the smart water one. One, two, three, four, five. All right, so it looks a little different. Let's check out the electrolyzed reduced water. One, two, three, four, five. And I'm telling you, this just is darker. Look at it. Look at the comparison, side by side. This doesn't hydrate as well, okay? So maybe, I don't know, maybe like 10 or 15%. Just look at the difference, okay? This doesn't do that great of a job at hydrating you, but it does a little bit of something, right? Better than your sugary beverages, better than your carbonated stuff, but man, not much. Let's do a quick recap of Smart Water Alkaline 9 pH. All right, as you see, we just finished up this review and the first thing we tested for was antioxidants. We saw that this is oxidizing us. The second thing we tested for was alkalinity. And of course, with this saying 9 plus pH, guess what? It showed up alkaline. And so we tested it with a little acidity and then it turned yellow real quick, okay? Which means it's not strong enough to handle the stuff that we're consuming day in and day out. Last but not least, we tested it for superior hydration. It did hydrate a little bit, but nowhere near as strong as the electrolyzed reduced water. This is like a tea light, okay? So there you have it. That's my review of Smart Water Alkaline 9 pH. If you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments below. And if you're serious about the water you're drinking and want to save money in the process of improving your health, check out what I have for you coming up. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon. Hey, thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it and you learned a little something about the waters that we tested here today. Please take a moment to share this video with someone you care about who is also drinking this water. Finally, if you are serious about improving your health and the waters that you drink, click the link in the description below to access my Water Wellness Masterclass. In this masterclass, you will discover the truth about the waters we drink, the effects our water has on our health, and how you can have the world's best water in the comfort of your home and save thousands of dollars as a result. All right, go ahead, click that link in the description below, access that masterclass, and I will see you there real soon.